are, back on the hot, muggy streets of New York.